A short automation. We make automation easy. The FireChek is a heat-activated emergency shutoff for quarter-inch pneumatic air lines. The FireChek is used in conjunction with pneumatically actuated fire-safe valves and provides a safety shutoff valve for volatile fluids. FireChek is an emergency shutoff valve utilizing shape memory alloy that responds to heat to activate, venting the pneumatic actuator in an upset condition like a fire. When the FireChek senses excessive heat from a nearby fire, the shape memory alloy changes state, blocking the upstream air supply and at the same time vents the downstream air, allowing the pneumatic actuator to spring to its fail-safe position. Alternate methods for venting the actuator in fire conditions, like fusible plugs or flexible tubing, fail to shut off the air supply. The plant air feeds the fire, making conditions worse for fire crews battling the blaze. The FireChek blocks the plant air supply, starving the fire of oxygen. The FireChek is available in a quarter inch NPT size. The housing material is stainless steel. The FireChek is also FM approved. Actuation temperatures available are the 135 degrees Fahrenheit unit, the 150 degrees Fahrenheit unit, and the 165 degrees Fahrenheit unit. The 165 degrees Fahrenheit unit is the standard stocked unit. The FireChek is a product made in the USA. The FireChek can also be tested on a regular basis to ensure proper operation. A simple heat gun placed next to the FireChek allows plant inspectors to trigger the FireChek, sending the pneumatic actuator to its fail-safe position. After it cools, a simple twist of the housing resets the FireChek and allows air to flow to the pneumatic actuator again. A short automation, your source for manual and automated valves and flow meters.